Sharon, and I welcome you back to QT, the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Judges chapter 19, verse 1 to 10. The main thought of the day is unfaithful wife. In those days when there was no king in Israel, a certain Levite was sojourning in the remote parts of the hill country of Ephraim, who took to himself a concubine from Bethlehem in Judah. And his concubine was unfaithful to him, and she went away from him to her father's house at Bethlehem in Judah, and was there some 4 months. Then her husband arose and went after her to speak kindly to her and bring her back. He had with him his servant and a couple of donkeys, and she brought him into her father's house. And when the girl's father saw him, he came with joy to meet him. And his father-in-law, the girl's father, made him stay, and he remained with him 3 days. So they ate and drank and spent the night there. Let's try to understand the word of God. The Israelites lived doing whatever they pleased during the time of the judges. The Levites were supposed to set a good example of serving God and living a holy life. But they also lived however they pleased. There once was a Levite. He was married, but he fell in love with another woman. That woman was unfaithful to the Levite and ran away to her father's house. The Levite went to the woman's father to look for her. The woman's father did not rebuke her for being unfaithful. The Levite did not rebuke her either. No one was ashamed of the sins they committed. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for your beautiful words. Please help us to live and promote a faithful life according to your words. In Jesus' name, Amen.